Insert the wire thread or loop through the eye of the needle. Guide the end of the thread through the thread or loop. Double the thread over on itself. Pull the needle out of the groove at the base of the wire loop and fit it over the double thread. Make a knot on one side of the thread to make it secure for embroidery.